press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Actor Riya Chakravarti has never consumed drugs in her life. This is what her lawyer have to say after she was accused by ED of taking and dealing drugs. Watch the video to know more details.
According to Times Now, the Enforcement Directorate officials have got the details of Riya Chakravarti's WhatsApp chat, which reveals that Riya was taking drugs and also she was dealing it. Now, in response to the allegations that the 28-year-old was in touch with drug dealers, her lawyer said, Riya Chakravarti has never consumed drugs in her lifetime ever. She is ready for a blood test anytime. The latest allegations came after nearly 2 months of speculations in Sushant Singh Rajput's death case. The CBI is also expected to probe the angle of drug use. The Enforcement Directorate has come across some WhatsApp chat recovered from Riya Chakravarti's phone reveals this detail. The chats have been shared with the CBI. Riya Chakravarti is likely to be questioned by CBI in the coming days in connection with the probe into circumstances leading to the death of actor Sushant Singh Rajput. Sources says the message that referred to an alleged conversation about procuring drugs between Riya Chakravarti and a person whose number has been saved on Riya's phone as Miranda Sushi. Now, it is being said that Sushi was nicknamed for Sushant Singh Rajput and Miranda probably refers to Samuel Miranda, his manager.
Well, now CBI will find the truth about those chats. What do you think? Let us know in the comments below, and for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.